And then the thing in this that I think I want to point out to this, right? At the finish of this thing, the thing that's so surprising at this time, not only just watch, you know, the few black people that are in the audience, watch everyone.
Here it is.
Okay, watch everyone. Yeah. Okay, just watch everyone.
Oh, look at the rotation there. Power slam, boom, hook the leg.
Watch everyone.
Yeah, everybody's going to pop.
All right. Listen, the impact is the same, you know? Right.
Get up there.
Okay.
That's as big a pop as I've ever heard, especially the size of this building. Hey. Everybody came.
Absolutely great moment. Okay? And to this day, brother, I'm receiving letters in the mail, and these are men with kids now, of how that impacted their life. Fantastic.
Well, yeah. And a great dude, Dustin Rhodes, yeah. Great guy.
Glad it was me.
So you state champion of high school, I mean, everything you've done, you know, a couple national championships. Okay, you win a world championship in business and pro wrestling. Super important to you. A life changer for you.
Yes, absolutely.
And for many to follow you.
You know what? Here's like we've said, man, and I've said, hey, I'm absolutely satisfied with what I've done with my life. You understand me? There's nothing that I'm at this point I'm desiring to do. You know, I've done things, I've had success in most everything I've tried, Steve, and set out to do, okay? I know the work I put in to do it, right? And when this happened, right, what I'm more proud of is the way it impacted people's lives, okay? First, because I'm a black man, and it opened doors for other blacks to come into the business and not be afraid to try it. Okay? Then secondly, it was people of all colors, you know, that still write me, man, like I said, to this day, man, to tell me how much that changed their lives. Okay? You can't ask anything better than that.